and to keep him between me and the tree. I mean, keep the tree between me and him. I don't want to get beamed by that friggin' chunk of lumber.
Well, I mean, he'll come right at you, Mom.
I know. Easy. Yeah, I'm good.
It's a dynamic situation. I've already seen it. I'm going to do that.
You all right? You all right?
Yeah, I'm good.
All right. Easy, buddy.